Hello, I'm Andrew Oak, your first ladies' man, and happy National Book Lovers Day. August 9th, 1854, Henry David Thoreau's masterpiece, Walden, was published. Walden was a series of essays that Thoreau wrote while in a simple life experiment on the shores of Walden Pond in East Massachusetts. Jane Pierce was first lady at the time in 1954. Jane Pierce's sister lived in Andover, Massachusetts, and the Pierces would spend a lot of time there, actually spent summers there. President Pierce rented the house across the street from Jane's sister to serve as a summer White House, an office of operations for the president while they were there during the summertime. Andover is also where Jane lost her last son and child, Benny. A horrible, horrible tragedy and story there, unfortunately for the Pierces and specifically Jane Pierce. I'm your First Ladies Man, firstladiesman.com, and head over to YouTube and give me a subscribe there at First Ladies Man.